Hey, that's a The play coach play this morning. So I believe if I go left foot, he's right here. Pitching a palm in his hand. I was good.
I watched that left footer play half the day today. I'm like, ooh.
What
do you think I should keep everything coming outside? Trying to.
You hit that one too hard, man.
That's down. That's down. It is low.
You hit that one too hard.
Yeah, hey,
cool. No shit, you look at it. Yeah, LeBron bought into him, bro.
He really did.
He's pouring on him now. He's pouring on him.
I ain't got a hit since the knock.
Yeah, you ain't got a hit since you pushed it.
No, I've had three.
I don't even come close to him. Hell, I'll send it to the house. They just hit me up 3 days ago and asked me if I'd be stressed about that. Well, now, dude, that I'm direct recruiting, and if we get going next month,
I love that we can play at 160 with him. If you move a step, well, then you don't want to go.
Come on,
so he steps in front of him. Not even a fucking chase one like that. Now that team we had in Maryville that weekend, we got beat by Prodigy. That was it.
No shit.
That's a good team.
From pretty much top to bottom.
And you had DJ Pinchley behind him. Hell, I made a play. They didn't think I was gonna make it.
That's why. I mean, DJ's good.
I hate to say it, DJ wore from somebody like that.
Yeah, and that's always
good. But other than that, if it's at him, you know, I'll take it. But if it's at him, he's not a defensive creature, but he can throw that number down. That's what
he's a good changer.
That is it. And that's what helped us because I was behind him, so I got to pretty much on the side of him. He ain't getting the side of him. On the other hand, you know, I can pitch a play and I'll defend it pretty good.
But you pitch fine. I like it. And you can pitch more than one pitch. And then DJ is a pitch straight behind you. He can run the straight line.
If it's had him, he's got it. But other than that, he ain't moving for it.
Plus, you got a 6'3", 6'4" guy standing back there on line drive he can reach.
Atta boy, kid, that's down. Hey, get your two, kid, take off.
Shit, you better get you three or more.
Three, five, easy.
You fucking speedster.
Score, if you want to score, score. Score.
Caddy.
You off easy, kid. Look at this guy.
Where'd you learn to hit like that?
Ain't it? Hey, that's a big ball player right there.
Shane.
I'm trying, man. Hey, that's all we got here. I love you too, Richard.
Whoa.
We're getting sentimental over here, guys. Whoa. We're getting sentimental.
I need to calm down over here.
They open it in the complex.
Inside.
I love playing.
Apparently, what Cole said this morning is he touched me with actually over it last night at that one that short he had last night.
In total points of three different
games. That's what I'm saying. We won the first one he had, we won. That's when we came with bacon, dude. I was playing, I fit him for 5 minutes.
I've won. I've won two tournaments, but in 1 year we won one, finished second twice, and then we only got third in the whole tournament.
Run it over the back, over the back.
That's fair. Right.
That's fair ball, fair ball.
What's your ice
cream? Run over the back.
Yeah, Rich was talking to your eyes. He's like, how do you do that? Company on the damn tournament and take half a T4C if I wanted to, and back on the plane and eat. He don't care. He don't, they cannot do it for the long taking that money for a he don't care who's playing.
He didn't hit one all day last game at home.
Don't shake your damn hand. Shake your hand, Richard.
Nice game, he was
he got under that one.
He got hurt.
All right, man. Well, be careful. See
you, sir. I'll holler at you. Hey, you do any deals with any gloves right now? Like fielding gloves, like actual fielding gloves? You get any deals right now?
I can get you making discounts.
Let's go!
I mean, most, you know, I'm looking at 150 at most. Okay. I mean, because like I said, I'll play.
What I'll do is I'll get you two, three options.
Just, call,
the
yeah, just send it to me. I'll come through you, though. Appreciate it. Richard ain't stopping nothing. Yeah, hey. You know better than Travis. Hey, you know Richard. Hey, he's getting out of the way.
Already back after. Run it! Oh, look what I
found. Come on. Middle of the
ankle play. Good luck, my friend. You got me. You got me to clock. Good luck, my friend.
That's what it is. Okay. See you, man. Be safe.
Be careful going home.
I got half chop.
Nope.
See you, brother. Buddy. Take care.
Hey, same spot as last time. All day, baby. That's it, but just that's what we do. Well, boys, look. Start with you, baby.
Locker! Where you at, Chad? That's anywhere.
Hey, that's a strike.
Oh, that's a strike.
Thank you.
Hey, guys, we got
the Parker.
Hey,
Parker. Parker.
Not even working.
Parker.
Hey, Todd's having the same problem. He's got two
by four. Lieutenant Bates! I ain't got no legs!
I still.
I can't feel my legs!
Look at this
now.
I said, "Thatcher up." He's already saying on the count. You got it. Hey, he's like, "You're basketball." Oh, just got one of them. All right,
Sam, I'm gonna take off the trees this time.
When you guys spend your range, you just got
to hit and run.
Maybe call us a second now, man.
I got you. What?
I want a second opinion.
Well, it's Richard.
I know. I thought it was Richard.
You got to remember who we're talking
to. Hey, that's Keith.
Oh,
that's got a team. How many?
Five.
About five, the way it looks at it.
One. It's just those snaggle boos.
Take it off, Brian. Shake a
pop. We're having fun. Let's go.
They need to go. They need to get on your
Be smart. You know what
I mean?
Hey, boy. This way. That's it. Hey, come on. Let's just go. Come on, big team.
Oh, he was flat-footed. Oh, look at that.
Oh, you can watch your legs.
Dang, Jake Blaine.
Hey, Jake
Blaine. I thought Jake was
going to come out of the season. I didn't even look up, so I was coughing.
Get some money off of it. Watch the film. Watch the film.
What? Landon, was that you, Jay Craig? That a hit. Score, Seth!
Score,
Seth! No! You up.
Richard!
I'm gonna have to do something. Hi, brother!
It's gotta be.
Let's go, Chan. But you have to get a hit to do that, Chan. You know that, right?
Yeah. We're on the sideline here. Chan! If you don't
hit
somebody in the shin, that's not enough. Yes, we need to go this way.
Come on,
Dom.
Come on,
Dom.
Come on,
He's
Trash talk.